choosing an insurance agent can be difficult. There are lots of different agents out there, but not all of them are the same. Picking the right one can make a big difference in price, service, and value. Here are 5 things you should keep in mind when you're trying to find an insurance agent. 1. Have a clear understanding of what you need. Before starting, you need to know exactly what you are looking for. A knowledgeable agent can use this information to give you accurate quotes and information. 2. Check their credibility. The quickest way to determine whether or not an agent is credible is to ask for referrals. Try to find out why different people like their agent and what things they would change if they could. Customer testimonials can help you find this information. 3. Consider your options. Try to interview a few different insurance agents. Personality is something that you need to consider before you could end up with working with the same person for many years. 4. Policy details. Different insurance agents work in different ways. Independent agents can represent several different companies, and they can offer you a variety of choices. While captive agents represent only one company, this means that you should always look at their policy details so that you know exactly what you will be getting. 5. Go with someone who you can really trust. You have to decide whether or not you can trust the insurance agent that you are speaking to. Start by asking questions about their products and their services that they offer, and see if they offer you clear and concise answers that are easy to understand. We understand how overwhelming insurance decisions can be. That's why we're here, to cut through the clutter and to support you. If you are currently looking for a credible and experienced insurance agent who has been serving contented, happy and satisfied customers, contact us today to arrange a free consultation.